Listen up. In 1971, when one tobacco executive was reminded that smoking could lead to underweight babies, he said some women would prefer smaller babies.
Whew, I know I would. Healthy babies wear me out.
Healthy babies are just no fun. Eat too much and they weigh a ton. It's really such a shame they have to grow.
Give three cheers for big tobacco. Growing healthy kids is wacko. Little bitty babies are the way to go.
They might be small and limp and sickly,
but they're so cute and extra tickly.
Fit right in the pocket of your jeans.
Kinda scrawny, kinda scary. Kinda like a gerbil, but not as hairy. Isn't that the cutest thing you'd ever seen?
So give three cheers for big tobacco. Healthy infants are so tacky. Little puckered, eeny, weeny, shriveled, tiny babies are the way to go.
They said that some women would prefer smaller babies? What?